Flagitious Idiosyncrasy in the Dilapidation. You're watching Metal Injection.
I'm standing here with Flagitious Idiosyncrasy in the Dilapidation. Hard to say in English, and everyone I've talked to, we've been like, such a hard name, such a long name for such small ladies. Now, is it easier to say in Japanese? Is it like,
no?
How do you say it in Japanese?
Flagitious Idiosyncrasy in the Dilapidation.
That's just as long. Why did you guys pick such a long name for your band?
Well, it's nice, isn't it? It's really easy to recognize.
Oh yeah, definitely stands out.
Yeah.
As if, you know, an all-girl grind band isn't enough to stand out. How did you guys meet? How did you guys start this band?
Well, actually, we have been seeing for a long time, and Kyoko used to play in a band brutal death metal band, and Motor Gaze, and. Tomoko used to play in a band called the Golden Grind, and Kanako used to play in a really avant-garde band, and Kyoko wanted to start a band, and she knew some people. She knew us, she just collected us.
Oh, cool. So you guys all have mad scene points, right? You guys are all over the Japanese scene.
Yeah.
Now, are there other all-girl grind bands, or are you guys the only one?
I think we are the only one girls band playing grindcore, but there is a girl hammer, they play a hair hammer stuff. And we have a girls band, really, many bands. Yeah.
Cool, you guys are redefining the term girl power. you guys are from Japan. Do I look like a big gorilla to you guys? Am I intimidating you guys?
What do you mean?
No, you don't think I'm intimidating? I think I'm intimidating. But do you guys, being an all-girl band, you guys must get some really creepy guys coming up to you?
Not yet.
So is this your first time in the U.S.?
This is first time to come to play. Yeah, true.
Oh yeah. Have you guys toured just in Japan, or have you guys been in other places?
Actually, we usually play only in Tokyo. This is first time to tour, actually.
Cool. So, are you guys going to be playing other shows in the U.S.
just this?
Oh wow! You guys just heading back to Japan. You guys missed it. It's over. Let's check it out on Metal Injection.